Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamu alaikum. Today topic is story, The Fox and the Crow. Let's read it. The Fox and the Crow. A crow with a piece of meat in its beak was sitting on a tree. A hungry fox passed that way. His mouth watered when he saw the piece. He thought of a plan to get it. He phrased the black and shining feathers of the crow. He then phrased his voice and asked it to sing a sweet song. The foolish crow was taken in. It opened its beak and began to caw. The piece fell down. The fox picked it up and went on his way. Moral: beware of flattery.